There was a collision here. Mud. Oof. Smells bad. Fresh paint, but from something else. The technical cab collided and stopped here. The lock was forced. Trail of mud goes through the entire room. There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this lockpick. A workshop. Saleable items are produced here. Mud. Oof. Smells bad. It looks as though the carpet was placed here intentionally. An old access point to the sewers. An old access point to the sewers.
Thank you.
A red powder. Given the circumstances, most probably iron oxide. Or just rust. Metal powder. Looks like aluminium. Magnesium strips. So, it was the goal of Rasko's gang to rob the bank. The thieves have opened almost all of the deposit boxes. They must have taken a great many valuables. An old map of the sewers with a red cross. This vault belongs to the Bank of England. Metal rings. They're used to hold the barrel in one piece. A banknote. Dry, so it hasn't been here very long. All of the licorice has been eaten. Murad. Quite a popular brand of cigarette. This cigarette stub is dry. It was discarded fairly recently. The tobacco's aroma is still strong. It's sweet and nutty. These barrels are empty and unsealed. The thieves used these barrels for the loot, which they then threw into the water. I need to warn Lestrade about this.